Come on, shine your light.
Like an octopus with 8 limbs, we have the opportunity to reach out and grab all these different ways of using our body, exploring and enjoying life. And this is what the 8 Limbs of Adventure retreat is all about. We offer 8 different ways of using our body, including rock climbing, yoga, acrobatics, hooping, belly dancing, hiking, slacklining, and dreaming.
I'm Anna, and I do the food. I cook all your food, and I'll guide you through your yoga practices each day. We do all vegetarian meals and a variety. We may do a stir fry one night, chili the next night. So for the yoga, we start out with some chanting, and we do breath work. And then all of the asana practice each day is geared towards all the different concepts that you'll be learning in the other activities that day. This is really geared towards beginners and advanced students. So we try to offer people, we try to meet people where they're at. So if you're a beginner climber, we're going to set something up that's perfect for you and get you really feeling positive and encouraged about making it to the top.
When I was reaching the top of the line on the climb, the exhilaration of getting past a moment that I never thought I could go, using every ounce of energy and mental discipline to reach one hand over the other, one foot over the other. That was the type of experience I was looking for.
Hi, I'm Sam. I'll be doing a lot of the climbing, a little bit of the acrobatics, and the slacklining. I've been climbing for about 10 years now. I'm part owner of a rock climbing gym in North Dakota. I've been guiding trips for the last 6 years. We've taken a lot of beginners out into the backcountry safely, got them up climbs that they never thought they'd be able to do. And, you know, if you're having trouble, we'll actually climb up next to you and give you a helping hand, give you some pointers. So.
As a unit, we all came together to build trust and to build a community where we could all experience nature and experience our bodies in a safe environment. Not only my body feels stronger, but my spirit feels stronger and more centered.
You also are surrounded by one of the most beautiful atmospheres around. The ability to touch nature and experience nature in some of the climbs. And it doesn't hurt to have one of the best hot tub experiences around to help diffuse the aches and pains of the day.
We've held a few events out at Liberty Advanced now, and it's the perfect place to hold a retreat. It's about an hour east of San Diego, up in the high desert, surrounded by beautiful chaparral, all sorts of great desert winds and beautiful stars. You can sleep indoors in the awesome dorms we have up there, or outdoors underneath the stars. Always a fun time.
With these different tools, we really hope to show different ways of exploring the body, of exploring the idea of being open to new things, and also a major one is trust. And with all this, it helps us build community and have people to share these things with, and that's the whole idea.